explain what the robot does, right?
It goes down the ramp following the walls. So if it gets too close to a wall, using ultrasonic sensors, it turns and follows the other wall.
And when the ultrasonic sensors don't see any walls, it's turning on the light sensor.
And light following.
And it's following line. When it sees into a sensor.
Wait. Explain it here first.
Okay.
Sorry. So it goes down the ramp, right?
Yeah, go down.
It goes down so that it'll actually see the wall and won't just stop immediately. Then it uses ultrasonic sensors to follow the ramp.
Yeah.
Then after it's followed the ramp down, it starts line following. It has to get to the black rectangle, say black.
Very good.
Then turn around, get to the white rectangle,
and then
say white, and then come back up the ramp using the ramp up.
Okay, so before we explain each block, maybe we can make a demonstration. Thanks. Shall I start?